Hello everyone, I'm Rich with Corbin, Russwin, Architectural Hardware, and today's topic is rehanding the MP9800 lever trim. We are rehanding the MP9800 passage trim, but trims and other functions are rehanded the same way. We're going to remove the cam screw, then remove the retainer plate screw, remove the retainer plate, then the spring plate. Remove the stop screw. Tilt the lever up to relieve tension from the hub plate spring. Remove the spring from the post with a small screwdriver or pick. Remove the spindle, and then the hub plate and spring. Rotate the lever to the opposite side. Remove the spring, flip the hub plate, and reattach the spring. Place the hub plate and spring onto the trim and insert the spindle. Tilt the lever upwards and place the spring onto the post. Install the stop screw on the opposite side. Place the spring plate and the retaining plate onto the trim. Secure both plates with the retaining screw, making sure the locking slide is in the correct position. Attach the cam with the cam screw. Check the operation of the trim. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions or need technical assistance, please call 888-607-5703, option 1, or email techsupport.corbinrussman@azaabuela.com. Stay tuned to the Corbin Russman channel for upcoming tech tips and instructional videos.